this is the main air compressor high pressure valves. So how to fix the valve, how to hold the valve for dismantling? So you cannot keep the valve in between the vise horizontally. This is not the correct way to fix it. And also you cannot keep the valve vertically and fix in the vise to disassemble it. And this is also not the correct way to fix it. So how to fix? There is a tool for fixing the high pressure valve. This is the tool. I am opening it. It got two pieces, one with two stud, and this piece should be hold in between the vise. So this is how we have to fix the tool initially. This is the base plate for fixing the high pressure valve. So this is the top plate. Both should be held together, and you can use the nut and washer and tighten it with hand, and you can tighten it with the spanner very slightly. You should not over tighten it. So I tighten it with hand. Okay, so this is how you have to fix the valve for servicing.